the simple thought I recognize. Can't you see their beauty in my mind?
I'm gonna go back in the same way I went through last time. Oh, looks like the door is still open. Alright, so I guess it didn't reset. Let me pull up my little bowling pin thingy. Bowling pin. Rolling pin. Alright. Sit and read. No, I guess I can't take the book. Danger mines. Deceased. Yeah, I kinda figured. There's another guy. I notice it's daytime now, which is kinda nice. Try not to miss anything, make sure I grab anything that's free.
Aha, but I remember how to make a lockpick.
Yeah, I do, but do I want to waste the metal bits that I've gotten so far to open it? I'm not sure if it's worth it. You know what, let me check something. How many do I need to craft that one thing? You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and build it right now. And I'll come back for that chest if need be, because that's more important to me currently.
And it's another fabulous day.
Premise immediately.
Well. The sun is up.
Okay, I'm a little confused. Why are there non-downers in a place like this? Oh, hi, you. Hey, I killed all your friends. Just, came here to murder you next. What? What? Do you not like me? You want to fight me? He just sat there, like, thinking about, like, Well, don't worry, man. I'll make the decision for you. Everything's fine. Deceased. Okay.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Everyone's a winner, and everyone will be there.
So, really? You were just standing here this whole time, and you didn't notice me killing your friends? Alright. Who am I to judge? Let's see if I can sneak up on you like the ninja silent stalker that I am.
From our favorite band. See you soon.
I'm sorry, but I've got shit. Shit. He has friends! Stay down, Harry Potter's uncle!
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
He jiggles. Alright. Let me see. I need. Search you. Oh, some metal bits. Thank you. I actually need them. I'm gonna try to help out those poor people in their water pump problems. Took some of it. Oh, I wanted to smash it. Locked. These chests make me want to, like, make some lock picks and open them, but at the same time, I'm kind of hesitant, because they do, if I recall, how much did they take up? Oh, four metal. No, one metal. Yeah, one metal bit. Tell you what, I'll craft one, two. I'll open those two chests, because I think I'll get something decent out of them. Open, open, give me something good. Actually, you know, that was kind of worth it. More scotch. Scotch is the good stuff. I mean, after all the murdering and stuff that we've done, we're going to need some scotch.
I can hear your thoughts, you know.
Well, we're gonna have to stop the thought thinking. People aren't allowed to think around here. I mean,
and to think
come
I
on,
used
man.
To do track and field.
What's this? We don't need you. But I do want you. Alright. Got rid of the pointy stick for some more scotch. I mean, come on now, guys. We must take the scotch. Okay, we beat him. There's a path down there, but there's also. How do you guys not hear me beating the shit out of your comrades? You are the worst friends ever! Empty kettle. Like, I see no food around here. What the frick are you guys eating? Like, there's. Steel smoke bomb blueprint. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna go ahead and leave this last box. possibly. How many metal bits do I have? 3? No. I'll go ahead and do it. As long as I can save 2 for that water thing, I should only need 2. Open it. Give me all your good stuff. Pointy stick, metal bits. Yeah. Alright, let's see. What do we want here? Holds water like a bottle, but much harder to break. We could actually use one of those. Oh, you know what? Let's just take you. Mine, all mine has been completed. Oh, okay. I didn't know that was actually part of my quest log. Alright, cool. Take the metal bit. That actually replaces the one we lost. And then what's this? Oh, money. Okay. And we'll leave the pointy stick, because I got actually an arsenal of weapons now.
Talk about diamonds. What's a diamond?
Alright, now let's see if we can head back. You know, I find it kind of weird that they're broadcasting this, like, thing about downers to these people, because everybody on this particular island they, like, dropped me on is a downer by the looks of it. I mean, these people with the well look pretty bad. I mean, they were kind of friendly compared to most. They were like, could you help us, please? Like, yeah, I don't mind helping you. I mean, a lot, hell of a lot better than most of the people I've met. Go ahead and put my weapon away. Hi, you. How do I fix you? That's the question. Alright, let me check my quest log. Maybe it'll, give me a clue to what I should be doing here. Cult of Jack, mine. The Vandal took the handle. Those poor people, their pump doesn't work. Some Vandal seems to have taken the handle. They're not exactly mechanical geniuses, are they? Don't look like it. They tried to fix the pump themselves by jamming a pipe valve into the handle part, and now the filter is broken. I bet I can make a new one with some bits and bobs. Alright, so I need to make a filter? That's what it sounds like. Alright. Let's see. Water filter. Oh, we need a metal tube. I don't have a metal tube. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and take the parts that I have and go back to this bridge. I don't know if it's gonna let me through or not, but if it does, I know I can come back and help these people anyway. Going this way. Hi, dude! Mr. Fizz Lord! Don't follow me. I'll break your kneecaps, Lord. We've been over this. Worst case scenario, you're gonna have flies on you within the hour. Or a few seconds by this game logic. Hello, lady.
Oh. Dressed up for church, are we?
Yeah. Talk more.
Stop it, are we? Must be nice to have a closet.
Bitch! Stop talking about me!
Maybe I should sit down for a bit. Oh, tempura. Oh, more.
Damn, I just wanted to walk by and you just had to. Ooh, a canteen. Thank you! Alright, let's see if we can fix this. I'm actually kind of hoping I don't need more parts and that's enough to actually get through, but I'm skeptical. We'll see. I wonder why this is in such disarray. I mean, they're like, yeah, we're gonna fix it up. Man, this place could see better days. I mean, did you guys just forget about it? Eel Pie's Auxiliary Pumping Station. Repair. Alright, repair them with the pump repair kit. Find a pipe valve. Requires pipe valve. Really? Who has absulated with the bloody pipe valve? What do we got here? Find pipe valve. Yeah, it seems a bit vacant, doesn't it? I wonder what happened here. That's a good question. I don't know what happened here, and I kind of want to know. Talk to this guy. Find out who won Simon Says. Yeah, I can't do that one yet because I have to get through here first. I've got to go to St. George home. It won't be easy. They have gates on the bridges to keep people out like me. Poor things, they miss the good old Uncle Jack. He always brightened my day. I just need to pop a power cell in there. You know what? Let's go see if we can help them. Cult of Jack, apparently. Based on our looks, seems like everybody wants to maul me. So, if we can build a torn suit... Alright. Some people are not going to like me because I'm going to look like riffraff. But, by the sounds of it, seems like most of the people here... Conformity. Protection. Stealth. Okay. Looks like a... Wastrel? Wastrel? Whatever. Fit in with those awful... Restrels. I don't know. Upset decent folk, obviously. Yes. Alright. So, now we're wearing our crappy clothing. I'm going to head on back over to the cult area. That should now let me in without judging me. The only problem with that is I need a power cell. And if I recall, I do not have said power cell for TV. I think none of them have power. But, at the very least, I can look around and see if I can scrounge some items. Alright, back into the Cult of Jack. Let's see if they respond a little differently to me now. If they don't, I'm not real sure.
Do you bruise easily?
You're up to size.
Are your teeth a little loose?
No eye contact.
I'm calling the authorities!
It's not
Why?
It's not a lovely day at all!
Okay. I'm gonna try doing a different quest for now, because they clearly are not having any of my shenanigans, and I do not feel like being beaten down by them. I mean, I could try killing everybody in there, but I'm not sure that would go over so well for my quest. So... I should probably kill that guy earlier. I'm gonna go see if he's still down here. Wait, what? Can I unlock that? Oh, it was locked. So I can lock it. Healing bomb. Well, that would have been nice to have had earlier. Last time I saw him, I left him in here. You still... Ah, shit, he's missing. Man, he's gonna jump out like the damn boogeyman, isn't he? Shit, so he's not in there, and the door was locked. Interesting. Alright, well, we're gonna have to take a look around just to make sure he is not hiding in here somewhere. I should have taken him out. I think he's just dead. I think he just despawned, but on the off chance that he did, I'm just gonna be sure. I do not feel like being spooked by him later. Interesting. Oh no, that's that way. Okay, it was the other way. This door. You walk up in here. Oh yeah, that body's missing now. Now I'm a little more concerned. And this door's keycard reader hijacked. Dude, you better not be hiding up in there. I swear to everything. I will put you down for the count. We could be friends. Like, this doesn't have to... Alright. Looks like they just despawned. But, you know, I think that would be kind of cool if you didn't kill me. Like, remember me? You stole my carrots, didn't you? No, I promise, it wasn't me. Alright, I seem to be good. I got some sleep, I drank some alcohol, we got scotch on. I'm gonna head back up here. I think I can fill my container. Yeah, I can fill my containers if I recall. I can fill one, fill two. Let's just finish topping off our water. We're hungry, so let's see. What can we eat? I'm learning. Do I have any food? I don't know. It doesn't look like it. We might have to go we get some healing balm. Toxic water? Biological hazard was added to your journal. Talk to Harold. No diving. What happens if I jump in? Obviously, probably death, but what if it's... it's not hurting me by the looks of it. Oh.
I felt awful.
What in the world happened to you?
You wouldn't happen to have... purple on him, would you, mate?
Purple? Give Harold a... Yeah, I have one of those. Here, take it. There you go, my friend.
Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here. I think I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help me clean it all up before someone else gets sick?
If I stick my fingers in that pond... I'm not getting infected too.
It's not going to clean itself up.
That looks awfully unhealthy. I'm not sure I'd enjoy getting stuck with one of those needles.
Tidy the pond. Well, you seem like a nice enough dude. You are trying to help out, I guess. You don't look too good, though. Why is this moving? Alright, so it's going to basically give us a bunch of, like, pill bottles and stuff. I mean, I guess it's still good, because we can definitely use some of these dirty bandages. I just ended up dying recently because of bleeding. Cannot believe that we're just, like, scrounging around in here to clean stuff up. Tidy the pond completed. Talk to Harold. Alright.
Look, a friend of mine buried some nice things by the bloody rock. And I owe you something.
Aww.
You can have them.
Which bloody rock?
Not the bloody rock. The bloody rock. The one where they're cutting up those rats. You can't miss it. You can smell it from 50 feet away. And it's got blood and flies all over it.
Yeah, I know exactly what he's talking about. Thanks, Harold. Good man. Yeah, that was the spot that I was questioning earlier that looked like people had been tortured there. They probably marked it on my map, but I do somewhat remember where that was. Yeah, right over here. Harold's treasure. Alright, well, let's head over there. Now, supposedly... require a shovel. Oh my god, I had one too, but I think I broke it. Oh, son of a bitch. It's like, time and time again, it's like, yeah, I finally got to where I need to be! I need another item. Alright, well, that's alright. I'll just start up with a different quest for the time being. Time to go! Later! Don't even care if people are chasing me, I'm out!
I'm late. Very important.
Wait, stop the runner?
Oh, God, it's Eric Liddell! I never could beat him. He never ran this fast.
Holy shit, he's fast.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
Holy crap, that dude's gone. I don't even know. I was just like booking it out of there, trying not to get killed, and then it's like, yeah, stop that guy. It's like, yeah, well, that's not going to happen. His ass is long gone. Alright, I got Peachy, though, by the looks of it. Whatever this doll looked like before the war, it... Hey! Get back here! That's the guy I'm supposed to catch. If I had a rock, I could probably nail him in the back of the head and catch him that way. My guess, that's probably the only way to catch him. Do I have... don't think I have anything like that right now. Hey, I'll come back for you later. I don't feel like trying to catch you right now. Oh, it's going to be a moving goal. Alright, well, we'll come back for you later. Bolton Shop. Where's the treehouse, dude? If He just runs in a circle. I mean, I could technically just punch him when he comes back this way, couldn't I? I think that, No. Hey, you.
Right.
Sup?
Don't hurt me.
That worked.
Jesus, don't hurt me. Christ. Arthur?
Huh.
Is that you?
Yes.
You've changed, haven't you? You want my recipe, don't you? Here, take it. Good Lord, Arthur. I never thought you'd turn into one of those.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's right. What have I become?
Oh, friend. Aww. Now I feel bad. I don't know who he is. I guess he was a partner or a friend in school, and he was like my track rival, by the sounds of it. Can we still be friends, dude? Like, aww, now he's all like depressed and whatnot. Alright, well, looks like we completed that one. Treehouse. Bring back doll to Treehouse. Alright. We're back to deliver Miss Peachy back to the crazy guy in the treehouse. Alright. Give ugly
doll. Have you been sleeping alright?
Brilliant. Knew we could count on you, Alfie. Hey,
yes.
Everybody, Peachy's
back.
I'm
secret agent.
But look,
Arthur.
Charlie Croker's been wounded. He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could.
Right.
Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
Alright. Find or craft a first aid kit. Let's see, what do we need for a first aid kit? Seems I found a cave of some sort, and there's some kind of message. Ooh, and a shovel. Don't mind if I do, I actually need a shovel. Pick up a rusty shovel. Thank you. Do I have to crouch?
I should have gone with him.
Humphrey's note. Let's check that out. Was it this one? Maybe it was this one. Oh yeah, here it is. Mr. Humphrey Repton. 13 Candlestick Lane, Village of Wellington Wells, maiden home, April 6, 1964. Dear Mr. Repton, I have received your letter of March 29th expressing your concerns about your friend, Marjorie. You have done the right thing by writing to me. It is indeed troubling that her joy no longer works as it should. Yeah, I heard that. That's actually why that guy snapped at the beginning, apparently, and killed his friend, the guy that basically, like, jump-scared us. However, your timing is quite fortunate. Haworth? Laboratory is beginning an experimental treatment for citizens with exactly your friend's condition. We believe the cure is simply a matter of adjusting her dosage of joy, or perhaps switching her to a different flavor. Alright. If you and your friend will kindly present yourselves at Hathworth Laboratory during business hours, our staff will be happy to admit Mrs. Flowerdew to our clinic for treatment. Sincere regards, Dr. Sebastian Verloc, Ph.D. P.S. The anxiety expressed in your letter suggests that perhaps you yourself may need a topping up of your joy. We would be delighted to admit you to our experimental program as well as a preemptive measure. What the hell is that sound? I hear something going on. Kind of an odd place to put that kind of a message all boarded up and whatnot. What is this up here? Is there something like up here gurgling at me? Oh, there is somewhat of a path up here. If you give it a pig pancake... was added to your journal.
Oh, Miss Mum.
I've noticed this odd thing. On the roof across from my bedroom, I've noticed an awful lot of chickens. They just fly up there.
Looks like someone had the bright idea to plant their own garden in the middle of the rubble. Maybe I should check it out. Explore the garden. Why not?
Why are there chickens on my neighbor's roof? I've never noticed them there before. Dear Miss Dick, slightly that those are not chickens at all.
No.
Rather, I think they might be crows. Crows are black.
Oh, it's puking. That's what I heard.
Oh, the joke has gone off.
I told you the blight would get him.
I'm afraid to dig up any more of our food. It'll just go off the moment it hits the air.
How are we going to eat?
I think I saw a rat in the grass. Maybe we can make a trap?
Well, that'd be a nice change.
The frick are you puking up? It's like purple and smoke. Snuck in here.
You there!
I don't know why, but it's like lagging something fierce.
My husband ate something horrible.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I don't know if I do. I don't think I do. If I recall, I think I tried putting it in my, yeah, I think I put it in my locker. I accidentally used it.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Never thought it would come to this.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't make you brave.
If I had some, I'd give it to you in a heartbeat. There's bread, but I'm not gonna steal their bread. Steal rotten mushroom.
After all,
oh.
What if this is it?
Are you?
What if this is all there is?
I'm gonna have to come back to see you guys, because I don't technically have one right now. I did have one, but... I didn't use it, I didn't think, but maybe I did by accident. Alright, you know, it'd be really nice during cutscenes and stuff if the guy rambling in the background, Mr. Wellington Wells or whatever his name is, would actually just, you know, stop talking. Makes it hard to hear the actual story. All the same, though. Wait, what did that give me? It gave me 2 of the healing bomb I needed. Okay. So, technically all I need now is bandages. Right? Yeah, I need 2 bandages plus those healing bombs to make the kit that guy wants. The one that had me get Peachy. Mr. Treehouse guy. Alright, well, being as though I have my shovel now, which I had one, but I lost because I broke it, beating the crap out of people, then we'll go dig up what's out there. Let's see if Mr. Crazy Toxic Waste Dude actually got me something good, or if it's just all a ruse. It's just a prank, bro! Let's hope not. I could use some good luck, because it seems like every time I need something, I end up using it, like, right before I need it. Alright.
Where does the fog come from?
That's a good question. Why is there fog at all? Why is it bleeding into town only at night? It's like that green fog from earlier. Huh. Alright, over here to the bloody rock with all the flies.
We'll never get them back, will we?
Dig. Oh. Okay, so there is a chest. Question is, what's in the box? Do you guys think it'll be something good? Do you think it'll be something bad? Let's find out. Ooh, a gas mask. I guess he wasn't holding out. Okay, gas mask, British craftsmanship, metal bits. Increases durability of crafted weapons by 10%. And a gas mask. That's actually pretty good. Thank you, man. I mean, I'm glad you actually helped us out. I guess not everybody here is bad.
I don't know how you feel.
What's up? Oh, okay, fine. I won't wave at you. I'm sorry.
Night's coming on.
Night's coming on. That's not good. I need some bandages still. And then there's these people. I need a metal pipe to help them, but I don't have one. Nobody seen
it's
me
better this
take
way.
Her out. Naomi. Well, Naomi, let's see what you've got to give me. Rotten potato, head knocker, and a rock. Meh. Have a good sleep. It's becoming nighttime anyway. Close to puking, but seems like they left their house open, so I'm going to see if they have... Oh man, I need that power cell. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I kind of need your stuff. They're sending down their friends, aren't they? Yeah, I don't care about that stuff. Alright, doesn't look like they're coming. Pill bottle. Take all of that. I'm actually gonna take the guy's rotten apples.
That's awful.
I meant to actually just take it, but oh well.
You're me, mate.
Stay down. Alright, down. Down. Yeah, buddy, you should have just stayed upstairs. Stay down. Alright.
And to think I used to do track and field.
Nothing good. Yeah, I'll take those. Oh. I'm sorry, dude. I mean, I know you're dead, but you didn't deserve that. Search toilet. Why you keep money in your toilet is beyond me, but, don't mind if I do. Thank you. You know, I wonder if money's good for anything. I mean, technically... and more sickness. Aw, oh, great. I'm bleeding out now. Hide. Steel sewing kit. Ooh, metal pipe. That's actually something I really needed. Wait, did I get them? Oh no, I did get them. Okay, so I've got the metal pipes that I need. That's good. That's actually really good. Looks like I killed everybody in the house. Oh god, gotta get them. Well, shit. What do we have here?
This
hey, man.
Too shall pass, I suppose.
Clothes make the man, don't they? No one likes a naked person.
Hey, look, dude, it doesn't have to end this way. Dude.
Tourist!
No! Die! You know,
now
man.
We see the violence inherent in the system.
I wanted to see why you were crying. I wanted to help you out. Little piece of paper looked intriguing, but you know, you just had to attack me, didn't you? I have a lot of empty power cells. I don't know what good that's going to do me, but I know power cells are good, so maybe I'll be able to recharge them somehow later. Let me go over there and try to help those people with their pump. I did find some kind of map to a dig site, though, and I still have my shovel, so that should prove useful. Alright, hi guys, let's see, you, if I recall, let me check my quest log just to be sure, but, find pipe valve, yeah, see, I don't have a pipe valve, but, yeah, the vandals took the handle. Craft or find water filter. I can go ahead and craft that. Go ahead and make one of those. A water filter. No room in inventory. Alright, let's take care of that real quick. Water filter. Craft you. And then put out my weapon.
Alright, step back and watch the master at work.
The hair's so... Look at them. They're all like, yeah, we'll see. Well, just pulling on it ain't gonna make it work. Here, let's fix this up. Yeah. Oh, dear God.
You ruined it!
What?
Wrecker?
No.
Robber? Vandal?
Sorry, just did that.
Really? I went through all that to try to help you, nice lady.
What if we come?
This is how you repay me? Ah! What happened to the other two? A lot of good that did me. All that to get nothing. You better have something good on you. Oh, you have a. Yeah, I guess that's not a total loss.
Supper's over.
Oh god, it blew them into the wall! Oh! I kind of want to leave him there. You know what? I think I will.
Don't feed me.
It's funny, the explosion literally blew him through the wall. Well, shit. What's up, man? Okay. Yeah, I'm going to leave him in the wall. That's actually pretty funny. All right. Well, at least we got one of those pills that I ended up losing, so we'll go ahead and go help that one guy out. If I recall, he was like, yeah, this guy right here. Hopefully, my, you know, being nice to you and all will give me something back in return. And so far, yeah, this game likes trolling me. Nothing good has come from it.
So, let's take a look at today's schedule. What's going on in the village of Hamlin? Well, chat and greetings.
Hey, man. Oh, no, 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 no.
And work, 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 work,
no,
work.
No, no. Really, I failed it because I had a weapon drawn? No.
Today we will
Are you serious?
For a rousing round of Simon Fist.
Why does this game hate me?
I will be gathering around the telly. I'll be in the telly.
Oh, man. Like let me see if I can go back up there without being hostile.
And then there'll be cake and fries.
If not, that's totally going to suck.
And everyone will be there. So don't miss it.
Be kind to strangers.
Hey, that's Humphrey. That dude's Snow.
Unless you have an awfully good reason such as two.
Hey, man, no. Can I talk to you now? Maybe?
Well, nothing lasts forever. Does it? It's strange.
I saw a dead man.
There's things here.
Oh, man. Really? I failed it that easily?
You've been eating grass.
Oh, that makes me sad. I wanted.
You're starving.
I finally got what I needed, and they canceled it because I was holding a weapon and they got spooked. Well, shit. Alright, so pretty much everything I've done so far has pretty much just exploded in my face. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna end this off with dig spot number, I think it was 7. To see if there was something good from that, like, bloodied paper I found from the random dude crying that tried to bludgeon me after taking it. So, we're almost there. We're pretty close to the dig site. And I think we'll end it off there. I actually feel kind of bad. I was kind of curious what the puking guy was going to give me in return. But I guess it just isn't going to work out. It's not a main storyline quest, so I guess it's probably not all that important. But this is... Oh, yeah, this is it. All right. You guys better stay away from my treasure or I'll bludgeon you all. Diggy. Digging a hole. And dig. Just stay away from my treasure. I mean it, I'll mess you up. Antiseptic, chlorine, and a gas mask. Alright, well we need... Oh, a pipe valve! Awesome! Yeah, that's actually really important. We need that a lot.
Am I?
So, useless bottle, smashes real nice. We don't need those.
We used to get food from across the bridge. There must be people out there.
Did I really just drop that? Really? Give me that. Alright. Chest. Select. Alright, we can drop one more thing. What's this metal tube? We're gonna probably need that. Oh, we got the bandages we needed, too. Awesome! Okay, so it's not a total loss, like, we're growing up in the world. Those rotten apples will come handy in a while if I need them. Rubbery shred, sewing kit, canteen, can't get rid of that. Mix chemicals to get new, better chemicals. I'm going to go ahead and drop the duct tape, because I already have a crap ton saved at the bunker. And then we'll pull that over here. Antibacterial bandage is now available. Alright, cool beans. So, we're going to leave it off there. Next time, we will go ahead and take this this part of ours. I believe it's a pipe valve, and we will actually head into fixing that place next time. Where are the Americans? Take it easy, and I'll see you guys next time.